and I just wanna make.
This is Jadakiss, one of the most respected lyricists in the rap game. The guy next to him, it's me, Kraze, and I'm respected in the media and marketing game. The car we in is the new 2012 Audi A8 L, which is most respected in its class. Together, Kiss and I cruise the city from Midtown to Uptown 125th Street. We talk about Jada's love for foreign cars, his latest music projects, and we go by a few sneaker spots too. Thanks to Atlantic Audi, we did it big in the new 2012 A8 L sedan. You say you're more of a lyricist guy when you're listening to other people's stuff. Are you still listening to what they're saying? Or?
Yeah, I mean, coming from New York, coming from this demographic, we get tied up in lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? That sometimes hurts. That sometimes hurts us because the beat and the hook is more what they're listening for in other parts of the world. You know, like other demographics, but. You know, it comes with the territory. So being from here, I listen to lyrics first, opposed to the other stuff.
Gotcha.
That just come from being born and raised in New York.
The Audi A8L model is equipped with Audi's exclusive handwriting technology. This is where you can draw on a keypad to communicate with the navigation, whether looking for gas, food, or your destination. The model also comes equipped with Google Earth as a feature to work hand in hand with the navigation system as well. After we hit the road on the way to our first spot, Kiss talks about where things are musically.
Yeah. I wish it was a lot better day.
Yeah, we would have been styling a little bit more, but we
yeah.
Good. You know what I mean? Definitely good.
So you got a lot of good music out there right now.
Yeah. Really basically heating up all the featurings. Carter Ford just came out with me on it. I killed that Wayne album.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on the new Jeezy album. TM103. Stealth remix with Buster. Just did that. I'm just basically blazing up everything while I'm working on my new album. That's how you create that. You create that heat. You know what I mean? Because it's never good to just come out with an album. You know what I mean? Opposed to having some good featurings.
So after me and Kiss talk, we stopped at my boy's Bobby's to check out this new watch he has at Azad Watch.
That's my man Sad, that's Anna, and that's the owner Bobby right there. Y'all know who this is.
Get it!
Yeah, I'ma hit him hard, J to the bar. Lil' William on E, left the joints in the car. Cardigan, Hermes, Scully with the scar.
After leaving his odd watch, and Kiss got the brand new Alex Sensation, we headed uptown to 125th Street to a sneaker spot called Atmo. But before we got there, Kiss talks about his love for cars.
Like the drive? Like
love
the feel?
Love the feel. You know, the rain's not even, I don't even know it's raining. It's beautiful. The steering wheel is amazing. That's important to me. The steering wheel. I feel like I can just drive to the end of the, to the bottom of the map right now.
Wow.
I feel beautiful.
Well, shout out to Atlantic Audi for putting this together.
Big shout out to Atlantic Audi. Big shout out to Audi, period, for holding it down for so many years. You know what I mean? Still coming out with these great cars.
Definitely.
Very strong.
Have you ever been an Audi guy?
My man actually just bought one.
Mm-hmm.
I remember the Quattro, the first one, when I was a little dude.
Mm-hmm.
But they came a long way. You know what I mean? They're definitely good. Beautiful cars, all weather cars, that's definitely important. They ride good in the rain, they do good in the snow. It's good. You can't go wrong.
The four rings.
You can't go wrong, no doubt.
You gotta bring the champ the rings. That's what I did to that.
Word.
You know, the interior is crazy, but
interior is awesome. Yeah. Refrigerated. This is the interior. Yeah. You see, I wouldn't be. You would never be able to wear jeans in my head.
I know.
There would never be no dark denim worn on these seats ever.
Nah, you might have to go straight linen.
Linen, sweats,
yeah.
Cargo.
Yeah.
No, ain't nothing, no dye. No dye.
So, we're searching for the old school. We got the new album. We got the name for the new album.
Top 5 Dead or Alive, baby. That's why I'm glad we're doing this. Cause this is like one of the top 5 cars on the street.
Yeah.
And I'm definitely trying to incorporate with this album the top everything, whether it be watches, cars, you know,
that's
gear, everything. I'm just trying to keep staying in the top bracket of everything and just stay in that frame of mind while I'm recording an album called Top 5 Dead or Alive. I'm just trying to surround myself around the top and the best, elite, everything,
yeah,
while I'm in album mode. So hopefully it pours on into the studio.
Yeah,
it keeps everything on the right page.
Why is Jadakiss as hard as it gets? Why is the industry designed to keep the artists in debt? And why them dudes ain't riding if they part of your set? And why they never get it?
So Kiss and I head to Flight Club. Then we head uptown to a store called Atmos on 125th Street. But before all that, we stop for a bite to eat. Then we hit Harlem to get some of the latest Jordans.
Why my homies ain't get that cake? Why is a brother up north better than Jordan that ain't get that break? Why you ain't stacking instead of trying to be fly? Why is ratting at an all-time high? Why are you even alive? Why they kill Tupac and Chris? Why at the bar you don't take straight shots instead of popping Chris?
My smile, my tears is tatted, my rat in my pocket, I'm just looking for love. I know somebody got it, champagne for the pain, weed for the low. God damn, I'm so high, where the fuck did I go? I'm losing myself, I'm stuck in the moment. I look in the mirror, my only opponent. What if it's a tough press? What if it's a tough press? Either they know or don't care, I'm fucking the press. No crying in public, just lying to judges. Risking my life, I'm already dying, so be over, well.
Welcome to the jungle, welcome to the jungle, well.
God damn it, damn it.
When I make it, when I make it to the other world, the others, I still can't give you these. I might could though. When it don't matter, like in Woodstock, I give you these at Woodstock. Book me for Woodstock. I'm there, nigga, the black band is jumping on the stage on Woodstock. I'm there. Cause at that point, it don't matter. The green phone, this is Shaq shot. What's this?
The watercress died. That's you.
Watercress. Can't even.
That's the workout. You get ready in October for
that. You just can't get no daps or nothing. Mike F said, talk about baby money. What he's Hope gonna tell him, you ain't got my baby money. Meaning the little thing.
As day turns to night, we finally wrap things up, but not before Kiss tries Audi's night vision feature. The night vision feature targets moving objects in yellow in your path to driving as caution. Any moving objects in your path that is highlighted in red indicates the person, animal, or object is out of the safe zone.
General. Big shout out to Atlantic Audi. We had a great productive day riding around the city, picking up some treats, you know, just doing the damn thing.
That A8
is incredible. It's like a living room on wheels, baby. You know what I mean? Real talk. Night vision, all that. Beautiful ride, luxuries, good car. Big shout out to Atlantic Audi, you heard?
Hi, I'm Justin Haynes, the general manager from Atlantic Audi. First, I'd like to thank all the celebrities that have helped put this project together. I'd also like to thank Kraze from Industry Muscle. And if you're interested in purchasing a brand new Audi or any pre-owned maker model, you can reach me at jhaynes@atlanticautogroup.net. Thank you.
Get my buzz back. What everybody trying to be now, I was that. Yeah. They could never stop me. That's why I love rap. Been living the life, crazy ice. With the baddest chicks in the world, maybe twice. The swag, the gear, the bread, all the whips is a year ahead. I only fear the feds. On the other side of the peephole. Point blank, call it a free throw. Funny, cause I had the vision since Coleco. Back then, still ain't reached my peak though. Louis loafers, yeah, Polo Pico. Call me whenever the bosses meet, yo. I drove Poppy crazy, so the industry's never gonna stop me, baby.
You can't stop me now, you can't stop me. No, you can't stop me now.
Know one thing, they can't stop me. Whether I'm on Fifth or LA or the swap me, it's all good, cause I know the gangsters got me. First things first, the jars of broccoli. I treat the rap game like a large monopoly. One on one, can't guard me properly. And when they double team me, the odds are sloppy. I move like a. Send your sister back to your family.